Alrighty guys, welcome to the channel that brings you everything control related, and today we're going to be playing Jeskai Control. It's a deck I like very, very much, and yeah, it's a very, very good deck. It's a deck that I'm familiar with. It's a deck that I've won an MKM trial with in the past. Obviously not this deck, but a deck two or three years ago. But before we go into the deck itself, then I want to highlight my sponsor, Mana Traders. If you want to get yourself 15% off for 2 months, click the link in the description section, type the code that is on the screen now, and you could borrow all the best cards. And it would help support this channel, and it would help support yourselves moving forward. So if you want to get yourself 15% off, type the code that is on the screen, and feel free to use that code and that link. Alright guys, so very, very good deck. Very, very good deck here. I think Jeskai Control is up there with Blue-White Control at the moment. I think it's a very good deck. And we're just going to go into why I think it is a good deck. So we've got one Castle Arden Vale, one Castle Vantress, a Celestial Colonnade, 4 Flooded Strand, 1 Hall of Storm Giants, 2 Hammer Fountain, 3 Island, 2 Mystic Gate, 2 Plains, 1 Trium, 4 Scalding Tarn, 2 Steam Vents, and a Sulphur Falls, 3 Boat. These can be quite good against like Ragavan, especially if they've got like haste or something, because with the Prismatic End it is sorcery speed, so we do need a couple boats. 4 Counterspell, 4 Archimage's Charm, 4 Teferi Tide Raveler, 2 Deluge, 3 Verdict, 3 Fire and Ice, 4 Solitude, 2 Teferi, 2 Shark Typhoon, 4 Prismatic Ending, 2 Rest in Peace, 1 Typhoon, 1 Dispute, 1 Aether Gust, a Flusterstorm, 2 Alpine Moon, 2 Veto, 2 Engineered Explosives, 1 Chalice, and 2 Wear and Tear. I like the deck very, very much. I think it's very, very good. And it did not disappoint. We played 3 matches live on stream, and the deck did pretty well. I think we played against Tron, Jund, and what was the other deck? Was it Esper Persist? I can't remember. Anyway, the deck did very, very well. And if you want to watch it on Twitch, you can do, but obviously I have edited this video, so you may want to watch it on here. Hope you enjoyed the deck, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Someone did ask for Jeskai Control, so I have given you Jeskai Control for that particular reason. I think the Memory Deluge is very good, by the way. I think that's a great card, new addition from Innistrad Midnight Hunt. Everything else has pretty much been around in Modern for ages, so yeah, all in all pretty much the same. Hall of Storm Giants in bad era, to be fair. So anyway, that is the deck in its entirety, and give the video a like if you like it, subscribe to see future content, and I shall see you in future videos, guys. You take care, bye bye. Alright, looks okay. I'm gonna keep. Blimey. 3-letter name taking about 100 years to make a decision. Fuck me. Hurry up. Mulligan to 5. Interesting. Maybe search for Trium, play castle, pass the turn. Oh, we're playing Tron. It might be Eldrazi Tron, I suppose, but. Not too sure why it was taking them 100 years to make a decision, but. Prismatic might be quite good actually to slow the ability to search up for those lands, so I'm actually going to get rid of the expedition map here. Play the Scolding Tar and ship the turn to them. That Maze Mind Tome is going to draw him a lot of fucking cards. We are able to Teferi it though. But see if he's got like Tron, then we are in a world of trouble. So we'll see what happens. Do we do this? Or do we just keep up counterspell? It's a bit risky because if he has got a Tron land. No, we're just gonna shit the charm. Keep up charm, keep up counterspell. See, I don't know why they do this. I don't know why they scry all the time with this shit. If it was me, I would be drawing cards for days. Yes, see what I mean? Like, That is fine. So this doesn't even look like Tron. This looks like some weird fucking variant. It's fine. Draw two cards. Double counter spell is good. Shut the turn to them. Why is he scrying? Draw some fucking cards, buddy. I'm actually scared of what land he could potentially get you, so I'm actually going to counter this. You got counter spell as backup. Karn Sign of Urza. And we have Solitude. Should turn to them. To draw a card. Makes sense. Let's Deluge. Shark Typhoon and a Charm. And a Bolt. Should turn to them. Got lots of mana. We're missing land drops, which is a little bit annoying. Be trying to bait us here. Not a fan of him getting the Maze Mind Tome out, but might just have to Shark Typhoon for free. Get on the offensive. Hopefully hit a land here. That's good. Let's Teferi bounce back the Maze Mind. Keep up Charm. Smash for free. Oh, that's not good. We can build it though. We can build it. It's fucking getting loads of cards out though, it's a little bit annoying. Let's get rid of this. Plus one. Should have turned to them. Gonna scry, what the fuck? Just draw the cards. Okay. What the hell is going on here? That's Deluge. Pretty decent. Charm's great. Plus one here. I want to get rid of the Maze Mind Tome. Stop him drawing cards. Shift the turn to them. I guess. Resolves. Ah, Blossom. Okay. Okie dokie. It's plus one. Plus one. Let's go down to that. That's Memory Deluge with Flashback. Fire and Ice, Fire and Ice, ask Castle Arden Vale. Let's go to End Step and untap two of our land. Mystic Gate and a Steam Bounce. Gonna put some counters on the Blast Zone. Most probably gonna sack the Blast Zone to get rid of the Teferi. It looks like my internet's a little bit unstable here, so I'm gonna have to get rid of the the music just to help make sure that the stream quality is good here. Or is he going to sack it to get rid of the Teferi? Interesting. Well, let's definitely counter this. Yeah, bye-bye Teferi. We have got another one though, so this doesn't actually matter. Now we got two. That's funny. So let's play this one. Let's plus one. Prismatic Ending. It's plus one. Shift the turn to them. Let's untap these two. I haven't got any counter spells. This is a little bit alarming. All right. Doesn't look like he's going to do much anyway. We will activate the castle. There you go. That's what we needed. We needed the castle just to make things a little bit easier. Wear and Tear looks good against all the artifacts. I'm not going to lie. Alpine Moon seems great. Delvin's Beetle seems great. Fire and Ice looks quite weak. Supreme Verdict did not shine there. I will keep him one though. Even the bolts didn't look fantastic. Let me take one of them out. I actually think Shark Typhoon is quite good here, actually. Actually, yeah, I mean, the bolts look pretty shit, actually. Might just need another counter in Mystical Dispute. Huh, just concedes. What the fuck, you goon? Oh, come on, buddy. What an asshole. I like this hand, I want to keep. It's a little bit slow. We actually need like an island or something just to make sure these lands don't come into play tapped. Doesn't look like the quickest start from our opponent anyway. Ah, there's the land. That is just what we needed. So we got counter spell at the ready here. That's a good job too. And we draw a count another counter spell like an absolute boss. My blood rate of fuck's sake. Fucking Ren. Can we let the Ren resolve? Good prismatic ending it next time. I will let it resolve. Show the town to them. Okay. Unholy heat. That's a shame for our opponent. We're running out of stuff. It's fine. Can activate Celestial Colonnade next turn. Q. Kill the red and six. Hopefully I ain't got steam vents or something. Ship both of them to the bottom. Fucking hell. Charm's good. I wonder if he's got a push for Colonnade. Fuck it. He might have a push. That was good. Oh, Solitude's a good draw. Shoot the turn to them. Nice. He won't gain five though. It's annoying. Should turn to them. Keep up, Charm. I will draw two in response. Looks like you get rid of the Teferi. Shift the turn to them. I was kind of tempted to just play the Shark Typhoon, but I think I want to make it a creature. Even if he gets rid of it, we can start activating Hall of Storm Giants to start beating down. That's annoying. Teferi's good. I suppose we could colonnade and then play the Teferi. Can we do 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? No, I think we just colonnade and then play the Teferi, I think. Fucking hell. Motherfucker's got it all. Oh shit, I just pressed OK by accident. Fuck. That was a mistake. Yeah, that was a mistake, because then I would have had an active Teferi on the battlefield. Could have swung in for 7. Oh, I got both Teferis though. Guess it's gonna work out, but don't do that at home. Fuck's sake. Did I play a land? No, I didn't. Alright. Wifey boy. Ana Liliana. Alright, Goyfi boy's gonna get fucking murdered. Or he's gonna be solitude. Even better. Or do we do that? No, I'll keep that, I think. Actually, before we do anything, let's draw a card. Did we draw a card? Nah, I think we minus three here. We have plus one actually, so we could Faraday that instant speed. Blob right off. It's annoying. Okay. Is that Liliana? God, fucking hell. Oh shit, I've tapped that all wrong, haven't I? For some reason I thought that was the Castle of Antrus. I am fucking this up. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, Charm's good. Teferi's good. Actually, what the fuck am I doing? Cancel. Tap on top this and this, I guess. Goofy boy, that's fine. There you go. Seen enough. Aether Gust is coming in. Explosives coming in. Chalice for one. Stops all the Inquisitions, I guess. Do I really want to do that? No. Fire and ice seems weak. Yeah. Rest in peace. Yeah, actually, that's very good against Torn Retirement Wraith and Random 6. I'll keep two bolts in. Maybe get rid of one of the verdicts. Ah, that was fucked up. Twice I made two little fucking mistakes there. Idiots. This is actually very good, by the way. I'm gonna keep. Most of six. Yield for that turn. Let's play the Flooded Strand. Represent a bolt or something. Fair enough. He's not going to be happy with what he sees. Shark Typhoon isn't a bad draw. He's missed a land drop here. That is great news. Shoot the turn to them. Let's make a little 1/1, draw a card. Seen enough. Fucking hell, it's as easy as that. What the fuck? And he's disconnected, creature of day. That's disconnected, motherfucker. How's you like those apples, sunshine? I will keep. It's fairly decent. Oh dear. Only option is counterspell. Giga Drowse. Being a fucking little giga. Oh. Fucking hell, we get a fort seed and an Inquisition to death. Charm is a very good draw. To Esper? I'll counter this. Should have turned to them. So he might just have an unmarked grave here and a persistent hand. Yeah, there's nothing we can do about it. Or something good. Oh god. Huh? Well, that is something good. Yep. So he's got the Archon in there. Spinning out the deck. This and this, I guess. Not the best draws, though. Charm is great, though. Smash for two. That's fine, I guess. Smallpox and barrier rights, yada yada yada. Fuck is he doing? He's doing your upkeep, buddy. You cannot unbury your rights at instant speed. He can't play the Archon next turn, though. There's fuck all we can do about it. Can memory deluge and hope to find a solitude. Okay, nothing we can do about it. Fort season, watery grave, go in. He's got another persist. Happens, I guess. Right, sacrifice this. Discard this. That's memory deluge. Well, there's the solitude. And there's the safari. Let's take solitude and safari then. Okay. What else has he got in here? He has got no barrier rights, but he's got no other creatures. He has got the Faithful Mending, which we most probably will ice his island during his upkeep. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Vetoes are coming in. We got no graveyard hate. Oh, yes, we have. Rest in peace. Fluster Storm seems great. Shark Typhoon feels good. Bolts feel terrible. Fire and Ice was alright. Actually, I will keep a couple of the Fire and Ices in. Supreme Verdict seems good if we can't deal with them resolving a threat. Prismatic Ending seems weak, actually. Yeah, very weak. Chalice for one seems good. Dispute seems good. Maybe bring in another verdict just in case they do slam a creature. The only thing that our Chalice for one would hit is our own Flusterstorm, actually. We're not guaranteed to find Chalice. Kind of want a mulligan to get rest in peace, but then if they've got an Inquisition of Thoughtseize, then that's kind of in vain. I feel like this is a very slow hand. I'm going to mulligan. Fucking hell. And again. No keep. Let's get rid of these two. Jesus. Alright. That was a pretty bad mulligans. I'm not gonna lie. That one hurt. Shit the turn to them. Presume he's gonna be bringing in counter spells and shit like that. Shift the turn to them. I always do get a little bit nervous when I sack fetch lands and they got two mana, because I'm like, am I going to be tails ended or not? I do not want to be tails ended. All right, Faithful Mending. That's annoying. Lingering Souls. Oh, they got a fucking Lingering Souls. Fair enough. Fair enough. Let's counterspell this. And I'm going to now slam the rest in peace. Very annoying. Very annoying. Yeah, Teferi is annoying, but we can make a 2/2. Hopefully he hasn't got any removal. Fucking hell, he's got all the pieces, has he? thought it was his end snap for some reason. It's still on his main. Let's try and kill Teferi. Teferi down. Fuck, he got... Oh, fuck you now. And he can flashback it. Hope and pray for solitude. I'll do this for one because I might draw a charm or a counter spell or counter spell charm veto. So I'll make it for one. Jesus Christ. Let's deluge. This and Flusterstorm in hand. I will shock myself. We'll try and tap down the Archon before he gets to swing in next turn. Cover land. Fuck it now. Annoying. what I can do here is Teferi, bounce this back to his hand. They loot him bad. Lingering souls is annoying. Fuck all we can do about it. Teferi will die. Spirits on a kamikaze mission. Fuck all we can do about that. Let's fill it out the deck. Let's deluge. Let's take the veto and the solitude. Castle's great. Show the turn to them. I certainly ain't going to be attacking. Was crashing in the 1/1s. That's VO. Flusters on that. Yeah, lingering souls are going to be very good for him, actually. Let's activate the castle. That's very good. 2 seconds, guys, just go on toilet. Thank you. All right. Smash for one. Annoying. Let's fire then. Yeah, I've got memory deluge actually in the graveyard, so so we actually can flashback that. Charm and Teferi looks great. So Solitude. That's plus one. Let's attack for one with the little token. All right, let's untap two lands. Another land. He can hard cast the Arco. I think I might just want to exile this thing. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot. I maybe should have made a creature in response. Oh well. Let's discard a Solitude. Let's see if he swings. Solitude looks great. I'd activate Colonnade. Let's attack for seven. That's fine, we can get rid of that. So Harry looks great. Taverni looks GG's, motherfucker. GG's, motherfucker. 3-0, baby. 3-0. 3-0. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Fucking have that shit. That's how we roll in this fucking channel. Alright, guys. I hope you liked this video. Oh, and he's disconnected. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Give the video a like if you like it. Subscribe to see future content, all that good stuff. And thanks for all your support. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.